The MF Show.
What's up, everyone, and welcome to the show. I'm just saying the name of the show. It's my name. You don't have to censor it. I'm not swearing. I have the best sound design team in the biz. This is a 5 to 7-ish minute show, and you can hang out with me and we'll talk about this and that, other stuff, and what I had for lunch. I don't know. We'll talk about whatever. Oh, sorry. Wow. Apparently, my sound designer has a short film that was just nominated for an Oscar. I don't know. Yeah, let's play. I've never seen it, but yeah, let it roll.
I swear to God, I found her like that. Let's take this again from the top. You walk through your apartment building.
I just got a raise and I wanted to tell her. I opened the front door, fed the cat. Nom, 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 nom. That's when I found her.
Sorry about that. I mean, that was awesome. Yeah, that was great. Now, I know you are being responsible citizens and practicing social distancing and isolation just like me. I just happen to be doing it in a super high-tech television studio. Top-of-the-line high-tech cameras. And I have tons of bathrooms for optimal privacy.
I only have one bathroom.
But seriously, all jokes aside, COVID-19 has put us all in this space of floating where we don't know what's happening or when it's gonna end or whatever. And if you find yourself wandering with thoughts and thinking weird things, that's okay. Which brings me to my next segment, Isolation Thoughts. If toilet paper is the most expensive thing in the world now, should I be wiping my butt with cash? Oh wait, I don't have any cash. I definitely have a couple loonies. Yep, I am a super deep thinker. Now, with a better handle of what's going on, I'm gonna pass it off to my correspondent, Alex Krenyon, who is on the ground now. Alex, thank you for joining us. Alex? Alex, are you having audio difficulties?
Thanks, Miles. This is Alex Krenyon with the new news.
New news.
Things are looking pretty bleak here downtown Toronto as I'm looking out onto an average male Caucasian in his living room trying to make something happen with his newfound unemployment. Oh, hold on one sec. Yes, and just confirming that his wife is extremely hungry and is ready for him to make dinner at any time now.
Uh-oh.
We would also like to acknowledge that Miles Faber is not wearing any pants.
Yeah.
His pasty white legs have not seen the sun for, it looks like, years.
Thanks, babe. I mean, Alex. If you were going to reveal you were in the living room, well, why did you do all that sound nonsense at the beginning?
Oh, I just like fucking with you. This has been Alex Krenyon with the new news.
New news.
Great. And with that, we enter the end of our show. If it made you even crack a little bit of a smile, tag a friend. And if you hated it and thought it was garbage, then tag a friend below who you think is garbage. They'll never know the difference. Well, that's it for now. Tune in next week or maybe tomorrow or maybe later today. I don't know. I have a lot of time on my hands. Like, tons. Oh yeah, and I have a YouTube channel. Check it out, it's in my profile. The Miles Faber Show.
Babe, I'm seriously hangry.
The MF Show.